De ser ut som hvilket som helst forelsket par, og ved første øyekast ser dette bildet ut som alle andre parbilder. Men ved en nærmere kikk ser man at Kelly Cottle bærer ektemannen Jesse på ryggen. Jesse har amputert begge beina. 4 år tidligere mistet 28-åringen beina da han tråkket på en bombe i Afghanistan. Alt ble fanget på film av en soldat med et hjelmkamera.
Good, you're doing real good, alright? Alright. Trust me, brother, you're in good shape.
If I wouldn't have stepped on that IED, that I don't think I would have met her. I wouldn't take it back. Ever.
Etter å ha tilbrakt flere måneder på sykehus, møtte Jesse sin framtidige kone i San Diego, da han for første gang testet ut sine nye proteser.
His personality and who he is just outweighs his injuries by so much that it just, you sort of forget about it after a while.
Nylig besøkte paret Kellys familie. Da ble det bestemt at de skulle ta et familieportrett.
Someone had suggested taking some photos in the water, and so I was carrying Jesse back to get his legs, and the photographer was like, oh, we'll get a couple shots of you guys together. It wasn't planned or anything.
Fotografen la ut bildet på Facebook-siden sin, og snart hadde tusenvis likt, delt og kommentert bildet.
The photo really says it all. I actually look at it very much as a as a symbol pretty much for our just whole relationship in general. I mean, she's physically carrying me, but man, there's times when she's carrying me emotionally. It's a perfect representation of who Kelly is.